Hey, what's up? This is Mikey at Blue Monkey Bicycles, and today we're going to take a look at Kclamber Torque sensors. It wasn't that long ago that electric bikes used only throttles or cadence sensors to get moving. Throttles were really easy to understand, easy to install, but you know, they didn't really feel like a bicycle. Cadence sensors were a step in the right direction, but they only engaged the motor based on pedaling movement. And that doesn't really serve well when you get the electric bike to a hill, which is, you know, for a lot of people, that's what an electric bike is made for the hill. So that's where the torque sensor comes in. And let me tell you, Kclamber has it down. Using advanced testing and manufacturing, Kclamber has made a high-quality line of torque sensors by keeping to the basics, providing a good quality unit at a high enough quantity to keep with the growing market. For most e-bikes, there's two kinds of torque sensors. There is a strain gauge sensor and a Hall effect sensor, and as you can imagine, Kclamber makes both of them. I've used their torque sensors on lots of different electric bikes. They're actually very common. You've probably seen them on some of the most popular, most advertised electric bike brands in the United States. The strain sensor is pretty easy to understand. The flex that is read by this strain gauge as the rider pedals sends an electric signal that divvies out a very specific amount of power as a result. The other kind is pretty awesome. It's called a Hall effect sensor. It reads the natural magnetic field around the metal shaft between the cranks. When the rider stresses it, it takes the change that's caused by this magnetic field and converts it into a voltage signal that the controller can read, and it divvies out a very specific amount of power as a result. As you can imagine, this video was sponsored by Kclamber. I had a really fun time exploring their facility and learning more about the torque sensors. I even got to wear a static-free suit, which is a rite of passage for my life, right next to becoming a father and lighting a furnace for the first time. Torque sensors might not be the most sensational part of the bike, but they have an extremely important role interacting with the rider. If the torque sensor is not made right, the whole bike just feels off. So I had a lot of fun touring the facility and seeing the craftsmanship that goes into each torque sensor that's produced. I'm very excited to learn more about this company and help share that with you. If you have any other questions about Kclamber or my time at the factory, please let me know. And if you want to check out some other factory tours, you can check out this playlist here. Other than that, I'm Mikey for Blue Monkey Bicycles, and I'll see you on the later.